there's some connection there. We then took out the water supply because we peed in it, because that's the thing. Or is this calculated, or is this like plot being like, you shall take this out?
I can't fight it.
Oh, damn. No. Ah!
I see a zombie.
Well, I see a zombie too. What are we gonna do about the zombies?
There's only one thing you can do. Join us. Ow!
Oh, it's chewing my brain.
Ooh. I'm very attached to that one arm. Okay, I'm very attached. Maybe you don't go near the highly electrical, very dangerous lightning beam of. Don't you go near. Yes. Very handy. Very, very handy. Oh, they're swimming in the wall again. Oh, you want me to turn it on? Right, right, right. Okay, all right. Guess we'll work from the back here and move all the way to the front. Yeah. There we go. Uh-huh. Yeah, mighty fancy. Mighty fancy. Could have gone in the center, actually, and then hopped down and gone over, and then yeah. Apparently there's a thing to it. All right, kids, stay away from the danger zone. Oh my, they've grabbed more men. Oh my, they're all dead. They thought they had it. They did not. We peed in the water supply. We're messing with the hydroelectric dam. We're getting into a truck.
Attention all dam personnel. We have worries. The power coil is overloading. Make sure none of those things step inside the breaker boxes. If they overload the breakers, the entire dam could... Well, try not to think about it.
I'm so happy that they're telling me exactly what I need to do. Hey, it's gonna have an arm. Need a lift, buddy?
panicking. This is nothing. The only way this could turn out bad is if they start walking between the breaker terminals and completing the circuit, and that's just insane. Oh, no.
Oh, no. They're doing the thing we just said out loud. And look at that. They're actually touching it. They are touching it. The wrath of science, chat. Ooh. The ragdoll of science, actually. Yes, 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 yes.
This is nothing. The only way this could turn out bad is if they start walking between the breaker terminals and completing the circuit, and that's just insane. Oh, no.
Oh, no. I can't believe they're doing the thing that we just said aloud. Why? Are they doing the thing that they just said aloud? It is unfathomable. It is roadkill is what it is. Roadkill, chat. Roadkill. Hey, hey, stop shooting our buddy. Yeah. Oh, that's water. All right, need two more. Got two buddies here, so, let's go. Got him. Zombie with a car. They've learned to drive. It's Dead Rising all over again. Woohoo! This is probably all very, very bad. Oh, that's very bad. You boys are ruining the boom boom in the bang bang. Not a fan of ruining the boom boom in the bang bang. Now I had a zombie here. Where'd that zombie go? Oh, I hear him. I might hear half of him. Oh, dude, come on. I'm just trying to make this thing go, like... The jetpacks. The jetpacks are awful. Ooh. They're not going that way. Oh, here I come. Wait, 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 wait. No, don't die. Don't die! Stay alive, man! Stay alive! Man, evening, afternoon! There is a zombie. I can confirm. I need more human. We just got done peeing in the water supply. Let's be fair, this is a story of love. A story of revenge. I cannot touch you unless... If I fart, will you fall? Fall! Sir, did you just fart in my presence? I will have you executed on the spot. I can't hit the man. Or dad a zombie. I need more bodies. Oh, hello. Hello, 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 hello. Oh, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Ah, We're going to have a heart to brain to brain to mouth conversation, my friend. Now, it's dangerous to go alone. Get in the truck. Come on. You want to hop in there, buddy, or connect the circuit? Connect the circuit. Go to your home. Come on. Come on. One of you figure it out. Thank you. Now let's go deal with acapella. Acapella, acapella. Oh, oh, acapella. Acapella, acta. Oh my god, you are right!
Crushing my mind!
I am actually touching you. Yes, I'm sorry. Touchy, so yes, let's see here. Anyone else want to go? Trying to let the dam here break, you know. Biscuits. And there, would you stop with the, I am just trying to wipe out an entire civilization. You guys just need to give a man some time. I have been thinking this through. Eating is the only logical option.
No.
Yes. No. Yeah.
Here they come again.
Now, I believe the only thing I need to do. Well, you're not gonna die this way. You're going to be a snack. It will be delicious. I mean, for me, that is. Oh, I love he's like, you wanna go? Let's go! You are right. You don't need a gun if you can do that. Twist the neck and snap.
Kill me.
The last of the zomboid. Come on, buddy. Come on. One of you go in. Connect the circuit. Come on, guys. Come on. What are you going? In you go. Who's gonna be the month? You gonna be the zomstar? That's the zomstar right there, chat. Mm-hmm. I'll go pick him up. Emma. Usually, would you look at that? Another one. Okay. That should be the last one. Everything's going threes, chat. Everything goes in threes. Woo! Speed bomb. Take your time. Mm-hmm. All right, all four are doing their job. We gotta wait. There you go, get the dangers. I need to have a hot to hot with you, my friend. A hot to hot!
They've got me!
You're damn right, I got you!
It's eating my brain!
Help me take a bite out of you! I imagine he's smart enough to know what he needs to do. We'll leave him to it. Oh, you guys are... Don't look behind you. Run, don't walk.
Why did I hate this stupid job? It's got me.
I don't know how, but it's got me. Yep, you're damn right I got you. Now, I believe we have some snacks down here, and they are causing some severe issues. I could use... Woo! Oh, here I come! Ha ha! Get you right in your balls. Man died how he lived, getting kicked in the balls. Got him. Yo. I believe once we do this, we should be fine. All right, let me go grab this. You gotta take too long. And I wanna pop this. I wanna pop it, dude. Whoa, welcome back. Woo. Go in. Connect the circuit. Connect the circuit. Let's check. Oh, 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 no. Bad boy. All right, all right. Who did it? Who did it? Come here.
There's something inside my brain.
Yes.
Pull the trigger. I'll show you.
Oh, my brain.
Okay, so, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. All right. You took out the guy over here. A little upset you took out the guy over here. All right. How about you go in, connect the dots. And then did he, look at you. You're being your smarty pants. He figured, look at that. He figured it out. Now this is admittedly probably the worst spot to be in when this ruptures, but you know what? I'm a zombie. I don't breathe. It's like, job well done. Punchbowl Newsflash.
This is Chuck Chumley of the Punchbowl Action News. A breaking story from the Punchbowl Dam, where the zombie who's been terrorizing the city is apparently cornered. Our roving reporter, Jimmy Nesbitt, is on the scene now and reporting live by telephone. Jimmy.
Oh, God, help me! I don't want to die! Help!
We, appear to be experiencing some interference. I'm sure Jimmy will be, back soon. With his full report. This just in, Punchbowl Action News, your source for the news as it happens, has received a report of a 200-foot column of putrescent water approaching the...
Got him. This
just in, Jimmy's still alive. It's total chaos. Up Bloodbath, up Epic Reporter. And all the zombies are having a treat, you would not believe.
This is Chuck Trumbly of Blood Bowl Action News, still coming to you live from City Hall, where the lovely and glamorous Maggie Mundy is here to share her thoughts about this shocking chain of events.
Hey!
I think it might be best if we all left town for a while until the authorities get things.
Ladies and gentlemen, Andrew Mundy here. No, don't stand up. It's been a trying day. I want you all to know that I'm as shocked by these strange and terrible events as anyone, especially the flash flood, which has cost me millions in property damage.
Property damage? Andrew, how can you worry about that when people are dying?
You know, your mother has a point here, son.
Folks, it sure has been rough, I won't deny it. But Punch Bowl will rise above these minor calamities. I invite everyone to calm down. Just take a deep breath and enjoy the rest of your day in Punch Bowl. Everything is going to be fine.
And if for whatever reason you're getting nibbled on, well, don't worry. Part of the plan, yes. Part of the plan indeed. Oh, would you look at that?
We got the military boys, chat. Oh god, oh my god. Only one thing to do.
Okay, there are some serious screaming going on here, and it's not me for a change, all right? It is not me. Oh, that's my pineapple. May you know all the pineapple. Oh no, I'm dead. Excuse me, who you calling a commie? They'll never know. Unhand my head, you hand.
They figured it out.
Can we open up that door? No? No? Okay. It's going to need a softer touch. Hey! Hey! Okay, well. I think we got a.
Let this be a dream!
That's mighty un-
What?
That is a Spanky's famous wet burger. Wet weenie, fountain of love, and salty pickle.
Don't plan on doing that again.
Ow!
And you guys say that I have the innuendos.
You just killed your last innocent victim. You cannibal!
You monster, you! Hey, it was for the salt of love. Hey, today, buddy. Evening. Don't mind me, I'm getting my zombie Pikmin on. Oh!
Kill me! Someone, please, kill me!
Stop going over the mines, boys! Oh! It's gotta be mine safety approved or nothing goes. Is there any way, do I have a zoom on this? I do not. Well, they are smart.
No.
This is a very special game. Never knew there was games that you were the zombie. Yeah, it's a 2006, 2004 Xbox 360. Port it to PC. Get it for free right now on Epic. And we're down the hunt. Oh, I believe. Oh god. You are Stubbs, a zombie seeking love and revenge. Lovely revenge, if ever I've seen one. Skadoosh! Love that. I've seen word. All right, yeah, the thing, we gotta roll with it. We gotta make sure that we roll very well. Oh, here I come. Woo. Oh no, you ran out of ammo. What? Not like this, Jimmy. Not like this. No, Jimmy. Ah. Oh, God. Don't go in the mic. He's gonna go in the mic.
You'll have to do better than that.
Oh, I'll do better than that. Oh. Oh, my God. Yep, I got a problem. I didn't realize they could do that, by the way. I'm gonna need more human. Do we have any available human in the area? Looking for something that would, was it in the camp called Ben and Ed, where you play as a zombie doing total wipeout? Huh. I'm trying to think of any. There's Raise the Dead. Which is very similar to this. And that came out, ooh, gosh. That was recent. I do not like the taste of pineapple. I go. Woo. I'll be honest, we got pretty far there. And the only, other than Raise the Dead and this, it's the only like two zombie games that I know of that have like a comedic take. Like, we peed in the well, or in the water source. We've had a dance off, Michael Jackson style. See that, yeah? I don't believe.
Thought I'd seen the last of you. Hope you like the taste of pineapple.
Oh shit. Hey, wasn't there, some humans in the area that I could be like, nah, rah, 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 rah.
I need more of a human. I heard they taste real good.
We only put a little bit of that third person. Oh god. Oh god. Uh-oh.
For that one.
Well, there's something I want to take control of. Zombie in the hole. Zombie in the hole. Ow. This gets... We'll get a little bit of Plants vs. Zombie, but we play the... Excuse me. We end up only playing the third person shooter one. Yeah.
That's not a... Hope you like the taste of pineapple. Hit the
Hit the deck, soldier! He's gonna eat you! Wait!
No, I want you to eat him. Stop severing his arm.
Hey now.
Need a snack. Okay. This game's also on ultra hard, by the way, so yeah.
Zombie in range.
Zombie poodle. Wait. Woo!
Got him.
Well, I feel like I should have been fine there, chat. I didn't get in pieces here, so you know.
Surrender.
Okay, well, I was doing so well there. I believe the route that we should be taking then is using our handy dandy hand.
They're everywhere. That's either the strangest hand ever. My penis, I mean arm.
All right, there is a path of destruction.
Taking them out, sir. I promise, sir.
Oh, that means that we get one left. Okay, I think I can handle with one. Okay. Oh, he's hungry. I don't know. That's mine.
Son, he'd say, if you're ever fighting a zombie, he never
fought a zombie. So, joke's on you. Your daddy didn't know what to do. Woo! Ellie did I.
This is gonna hurt you, cannibal. Oh, God. Not like this.
Boy.
fly so well.
I think you are unawares of what I will currently be doing.
Yep. Woohoo! Oh, come on, really? You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me? That's what I want. That's what I want right there. Ooh, 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 ooh. No, 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 we're dead, 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 woo! Ow! Back up, had to get a C test yesterday. Everything go okay?
This is a nice city. Staggering around.
Sir, could I please have. Not your arm?
What's next? My pancreas?
Is it available?
Search and destroy. Take no prisoners. March to the sea. It's disgusting. You think you're tough? Initiating. I
never initiating decapitation.
Oh, oh, they're mine.
Yes. Rainy days are here again. From downtown. Nope.
It's a weird experience since I never got one before. Ah. All right, I need to get this sniper. Oh.
Those reds are sneaky. What is it?
Oh, you know, it's just a hand.
Oh no!
Whoa, 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 whoa! Woo! Sweet! Mamma jamma! I'm sorry, do you have a rocket launcher, sir? That man's got a rocket launcher. Why do you have a... You know what? Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Oh! Hey, chat, there's mines.
I'll strike you down!
Oh, we're gonna have a talk with that man. A num-num talk, if you will. Look like at the start of a zombie horror, just... weird.
Why don't you just back off and we'll pretend...
Who is that?
Why don't you just kinda That's give me a...
this be a dream!
Just a nibble. Just the kindest of nibbles. And we're done taking out all the troops. You done good stubs. Oh, biscuits. Woo!
Pick on somebody your
I
own
I see a
size.
Zombie.
Will you just let me take you? Let me. You thought Billy here was... Oh my god, did you just kill yourself with a rocket? Yes? Nobody taught that man rocket safety? Not even a little bit, huh? That's a failure on your part. That's what that is. That's a failure on your part. Just saying. Just... the the law? Yeah. Oh no. Oh, he gonna end us.
You wanna fist fight zombies sneaking up.
I swear it was right there.
I will eat you.
I got no.
He's fine, chat. He's fine. Gather down zombie horde to I don't really have a horde to gather zombies to handle.
You think I'll live to kill and to hear the lamentations of the women?
The power of the totes.
Alright, is that more than enough, guys? Come on. Look at that.
Made a hole in that one.
You're damn right. Come on, boys. For freedom and brains. Mostly brains. Ooh, and snacks.
You cannibal. Brain eating. Ow, 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 ow.
Brain eating is so in. It's the fashion right now, chat.
You cannibal.
It does take quite a bit of skill, though, that Stubbs is able to eat you while also smoking a cigarette.
Mm-hmm.
It's absolutely imperative that you keep them out of the laboratory. This is the heart and soul of Punchbowl. All my stuff is in here.
All orders are to secure the area using any and all means can't necessary.
Can't I let the zombie touch my stuff?
The wholesale destruction of said area.
Yes, about that. There's one of these things, it's wearing a really ugly tie. He could be quite useful as a specimen. You know, to prevent this sort of thing in the future.
I have my orders, sir. I'm not going to risk the lives of my men so you can play grab ass with the enemy. You want a sample? You can have whatever's left.
I do have a fur mask, though, so you know. Even for a dead man.
Lock and load, boys!